This week at Tinker Garden at Home, we kick off 2 weeks focused on the secrets of childhood play. And there are patterns that experts recognize in kids' play all over the world, but a lot of parents and educators don't know about them. And once you know to look for them, you see them all the time. And what's great about them is kids, when they're doing these behaviors, they're really engaged, and experts believe they're building their brain and their body at the same time. So we're going to share one that's known as transforming. And that's that pattern that kids love to take things apart and pull objects into all their pieces, or they love to mix, mash, and blend things together to make new things. Maybe they make mud, maybe they make potions, maybe they just love to pluck all the parts out of a flower. We'll lean into that behavior and we'll teach parents just a little bit about why it's so important for learning. So join us for next week's Transforming Play at Tinker Garden at Home.